So, Oliver, can you tell me about the story, Mr. Huff?
We've been reading a book called Mr. Huff. It's about a boy called Bill who gets in a bad mood and finds out ways how to get back in the green zone.
Thomas, can you tell me how you get back in the green zone?
First, I smile, then I drink water, then I play football, and exercise.
Will, can you tell me what you like to do to get back in your green zone?
I play with my friends, I hunt them, I smile, I can't do them, I have a rest, I exercise, have some alone time.
What do you do to get back in your green zone?
I either eat, exercise, sleep, or drink.